Hello and welcome to the episode 73 of What a Fab Day. I am your host, Simon Mas. Today, we're focusing on some live performances, the shooting of a film on the Austrian Alps, and a couple wanting to get married. On the 14th of March 1961, the Beatles, with Pete Best on drums, performed the lunchtime concert at the Cavern Club in Liverpool. Same band and same venue 1 year later, in 1962, this time for an evening gig that also featured Jerry and the Pacemakers and Clay Ellis and the Raiders. In 1963, during a morning session, George Martin edited and mixed down From Me to You in Abbey Road, London. In the evening instead, George Harrison, Paul McCartney and Ringo Starr, still without John Lennon due to a persistent nasty cold, performed as a trio at the Gaumont Cinema in Wolverhampton for another stop of the Beatles' Montez Row package tour. Moving on to the 14th of March 1965, we find the Beatles in Austria, ready to begin the shooting of the Alps scenes of their second feature film. The shooting took place in front of the Hotel Edelweiss in Obertauen, where they would stay until the end of the Austrian leg of the shooting. Today's work included a sequence not used in the final version of Help, plus some footage of the Fab Four falling backwards into the snow. The band's double were also filmed today riding a horse-drawn sleigh. They were actors Cliff Diggings, Mick Dillon, Peter Cleavers and Joe Dunn. It was probably on the 14th of March 1969 that John Lennon and Yoko Ono decided to get married. The initial idea was to get on a ferry to France from Southampton and get married by the captain during the cross-channel trip. The impromptu wedding was not to be, though. Ono couldn't get a day visa for France because she wasn't English. Moreover, it turned out that the captain of a ferry couldn't legally bind two people in marriage anymore. Boy, that was quick, wasn't it? But don't despair, tomorrow's coming and you will get your fix of Beatles stories. In fact, among other things, we'll see that the Beatles can make the news because they failed to win prizes too. Anyhow, let me give you a quick reminder to please visit www.simonmas.com/support to find out ways to let me know that you care. Please, be fab. Without your enthusiasm and support, there will come a time in which my influx of music-related content will decrease. And who will you turn to then? Even just sharing this series with your friends on all your social media can help a lot. Thank you and see you tomorrow. For the moment, I wish you a good day and a fab continuation.
Simon Mas, music you love.